Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my God of War walkthrough.
Why did Freya spin your
Let's see.
No.
We are leaving.
He claims.
As it is, turns out. Sorry, turns out that the witch in the cave is Freya, a god. So, yeah, Kratos is not happy at all. Yeah. So here we are. We are going to.
What is the source of this power?
Oh, wait a minute.
I had a call. It involved, a spell?
Yeah.
Mimir?
We...
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Hope he's not broken.
Anywho, yeah. We are, going to get the key, or, yeah, components to get through to Yoldenheim. Now, I'm not sure what we need to do, but I think we need to talk to the snake, somehow. And Mira will talk to him. The talking head. Okay, cool. Let's see.
Yeah,
as usual, a bit tired, so I apologize for my bad commenting. Bad commentary, sorry. But, yeah, here we are.
Not while on foot. Our focus. Ed, how do we speak to the serpent?
Let's
There's
see.
A horn on a platform
yeah,
at the middle
that
point of the
horn
bridge.
Is up there.
Take me to it.
Finally, that.
Speak with the world serpent.
Good. Now put my lips to the horn.
Speak to the. Yeah. Well, well. That thing is so big. Wow, it's huge. Look at it. Damn.
Why is he doing
that? Odin had that statue made in honor of Thor.
He ate the statue.
The world suffered,
whoa.
Absolutely abhors the fat dauber. He was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. So I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
Wish me luck. I've still got it, lads. He remembers me. Why you? Oh no, that's not right. Mokuno. The pain of your loss. He will help you. Curious.
What is it?
Oh, nothing to be concerned about.
What is he doing?
Making sure we're headed in the right direction. Listen closely now. We need two things to get us into the land of the giants. First, we need to learn the travel rune that opens realm travel to Jotunheim. Second, we need to carve that rune into the special gateway.
That one on the peak where we first met you?
Correct. Except the giants, in their infinite wisdom, saw to it that no ordinary chisel would do the job. Only the tip of a magical chisel opens that gate. Luckily, I know where it is, and it's not far.
He looked kind of mad for a moment there.
Now that... He thought I said you were friends of Odin. You'll forgive me. Never spoken the ancient tongue sober.
Wait, look! The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I haven't seen new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there.
Cool! Alright, the water has dropped even more, so I guess there's more to explore. We won't explore that much right now, but maybe just a little bit. Take a look, yeah. That's cool. Maybe... Nah. I thought maybe... The best way to explore is at the end of the game, but that's too much exploring at the same time. So, we'll explore little by little, I guess. Yeah. Let's look around a bit. Maybe we'll find something cool.
So when we get to the boat, we can either look for that special chisel now. Or go exploring for a little
that
while.
Conversation Mimir and the world serpent had was a bit strange. Okay, nightmares are dead. Awesome. Ooh. That's a cool Viking ship.
I did okay, yeah?
Adequate.
Yeah, let's grab this as well. While we're here, fast travel point. What's the thing with this statue? Looks like a boss. Like one of those trolls or something. See that? Isn't that a troll?
Here. Boy.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Take that map.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Man, I really enjoy making these videos. Especially when you love the game, as well. This game is... Yeah, a must-buy. Masterpiece. I love it. Santa Monica Studios really did a great job here. But on the other hand, they never fail. Every God of War game is good, but... This is probably the best one,
to be
honest.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Sindri, you're everywhere, man.
Hey, Sindri, have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
I think it's due time to upgrade the armor as well.
Why?
But I don't know if we have anything to upgrade or craft for that matter.
Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal Sindri? I'm so terribly touched.
Yeah, let's check this place out. Okay. Hacksilver, that's it. Wait a second. Yeah, that's it. What is this place? Oh. Here we are. That's a shortcut back, okay. Let's grab this chest. I sure hope this is not, yeah, high level thing. I got a bad feeling, to be honest. Council of Valkyries. Whoa! That's some endgame shit here. What? Really? Is this the home of the Valkyries? Okay. How do we get down there? Maybe go around. Don't tell me there's a boss over here. I've heard that the Valkyries are difficult to beat, so... Okay, this is not a good sign. If there's health over here as well.
What is this place?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
Okay, looks pretty empty. Yeah, I guess we'll come back here later on. Maybe we need to defeat something or... Yeah. I guess we'll see. But we'll come back to this place later. At least now we got the... yeah, the location. I heard also that you get fast travel, so... Yeah. Not yet, though. There's the World Serpent again. That's cool.
Where to next?
Ah, here we are. A chest. Make sure to grab this. Oh, cool. World Serpent Scale. That's new. Yeah. Yeah, I guess we'll head back. Awesome.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs. Cool. In the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Okay. Yeah, we can... Yeah, let's just cross over there. To the other... What is it? Shore. Let's see.
Which way to the chisel?
Yeah.
Keep rowing towards the statue.
Just
of the
here.
Horseman.
That's perfect.
Pass between them.
Let's take a look what's in here. Okay, more thorns. Can't do nothing just yet. Yeah, so... Let's see. Let's go in here. Oh!
I always wondered what became of him.
Another dragon! What's this? This is the third one, right? If we count the boss as well.
Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was.
Yeah.
And now he's a dragon.
So there's one more out there somewhere.
He's chained up.
Okay.
Perhaps we should keep an
let's go back and take a look before we enter. Let's do this. There we are. Yeah, I won't touch this mist just yet. I don't know what that is. Yeah, let's grab the chest and then try to free the dragon. Cool.
It's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Fafnir. Really? Yeah. Let's find... I guess it's three runes as usual. There's one. How do we get up there? Yeah, let's just drop down and see what's happening. There's a couple of enemies as well.
Focus up, boy.
Oh. Need to clear this out first. Okay. What's with the lightning attacks? Why aren't they spitting fire? Good. These guys explode. Oh. There we are. There's one. Okay, where's the third one? Oh, really? Pin to the wall. Yeah, okay, let's take a look in here. I guess this is
a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
One of those
trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive
like
this. Yeah,
there it is. Perfect.
Dwarf come dragon.
Boy, did you read that? I think he did. Or did he? No.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Huh. Neat.
Right? I guess we'll drop down again. Yeah. Let's find the third one before we go to the last point. Here it is. This is the second one. The third one is at the other side. We need to climb around
Never
by the looks of it.
Question there. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain, though I wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it.
Can we open
Must
this?
Stolen a trinket
yes.
From the wrong Vanir goddess.
Beautiful. Alright. Let's do this. There's the third one. What's that? Oh, this is some high level. High level enemies. Really? Yeah, I don't want to get stuck there. Whoa. Bro beans, come on. Kinda funny how the axe just bounces off him. We can't even do a charge attack on him. Whoa. Atreus, shoot those arrows. This guy.
Oh,
have quite a tank, this guy. What's he doing? What's that? Dude, hell no. Whoa, what was that? Hey, dude. Don't be like that. Come on. Just die already. There we are. Problem solved. It is over.
What do we do with that?
We will show it to the dwarves.
Time to set him free.
All right. I don't know, lad. Let's free the dragon. Things changed since we last crossed paths. I have legs. Beautiful. Okay. Looks like we're done here. Yeah, I guess the fastest way is just to go around. Like this. Jump down. Okay. What is that? No, no, no. One. Okay. I think we're a bit early here, to be honest. These guys knows how to take a punch. And of course, a farting witch. Awesome. Stupid. I don't like that charging crap. Stop that. Whoa! Okay. These guys are dangerous. Get him. He's dead. He's dead. Now. The witch. Whoa. Yeah, we're done. Nice. I really thought that we would have to struggle a bit more, but okay. Nice. And Dragon number 2 is free. Now. Hello, Fafnir.
There you go, you wee little bugger.
Whoa. He looks so cool.
Well, I think Dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
I like how the dragons don't look alike. Each dragon has a different design. That's cool. Alright, guess we'll head back, and I think we'll go towards the main mission now, since we have explored a bit now, so why not? I mean, that's 2 locations at least. Alright, let's grab the boat. Yes. Mason's channel.
Ymir, you never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Cool.
Well, she blames me in large
measure for her present circumstances. How do we open this gate?
And not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won. But the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage.
Alright, alright.
Suffered tremendous losses. And for many of us, quite seems frankly, easy war was simply no fun anymore. What a rather senseless waste of precious life.
Is that a spirit?
You watched him from this one later. You who walks among the living, my beloved Gulving calls to me. She yearns for peace, yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulving whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulving's Sather magic knows.
Really?
Boy.
I can smell your grief, child.
Boy, we are.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake. Bring your bones, child. Gulvig leaves the water.
Okay, yeah, let's just do this. Lower the gate.
Good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Here we go.
Yeah. Huh, look at that. Hello. Ogre. Bring it on. Albino. Whoa, are those elves? Yeah, that's elves. Dark elves. Whew. Really? It's been a while since we've seen you guys last. Let's kick your ass. Does it feel good? Yeah. Good. Okay. Come on then, bring it. Ooh, I like that. Nice counterattack. Yes! And stay down! Yeah, that's it. We can move on.
Maybe we should look for those bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out,
look
while
if you wish, boy. I will not be distracted.
All right. Let's see. Yeah, we're going this way.
This chisel we seek. What is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant named Famu. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son. But in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And? What happened next?
You'll see.
Cool. Let's see. This is a. I like the environment. A lot of snow and ice. A bit different. I like it.
Famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty blowbag just got lucky.
Here we are. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Take care. Bye.